Hello and welcome to a weekend, courtesy of The Weekender. What have we got going on? Well, let's start with some dancing on Friday and Saturday night. Do you love flamenco? Have you always wanted to learn flamenco? Do you want to know more about the history of flamenco? Well, this is your opportunity. World-renowned flamenco dancer and teacher Miguel Vargas from Venezuela is going to be teaching flamenco for beginners on Friday and Saturday night at the Cayman Music School in Camana Bay. You don't have to have any level of talent, you don't have to have any level of experience. It's all about going along, having some fun, dancing the night away, and again, learning a bit more about flamenco. So sign up now, our story is in The Weekender on Friday. Carnival season is nearly upon us. If you're familiar with the mass bands that are going down the road around May, you'll be looking for costumes and feathers and sparkles. Well, Jus Vert, which is a morning parade and breakfast fete, which starts at, wait for it, 4 a.m. this Saturday, doesn't have so much of the feathers as mud and paint. That's right. It's a parade that starts before the sun comes up. It's a secret location. You have to buy your tickets in advance because they won't have them at the gate. We have the information about where you can get them online. So you're going to go along to a secret location that will be revealed at midnight, and you get a t-shirt, you get sunglasses, food and drink included in your ticket price, and mud and paint. It's going to be a messy one, folks, so please don't wear your ball gown. From what I've heard, it's a great time. You can go along and discover for yourself. Jus Vert. Anglers, get your rods and reels ready. This weekend is the Kirk Slam Tournament. Now, this is a single species tournament where you are only catching dolphin fish, not the porpoise, dolphin fish. And it's up to 5 dolphin per boat. That's going to be the combined weight that could get you that heaviest catch prize. You can also possibly get the heaviest dolphin. There's a junior angler prize, a female angler prize, a number of other awards. And even if you're not a particularly great fisherman, maybe you're an amazing shark wrangler, because the team from the Guy Harvey Ocean Foundation is going to be out there trying to tag sharks. If you're able to wrangle a white tip shark or a mako or a tiger for some tagging, and be careful about that, then you could get some money anyway. It's going to be a great weekend. Even if you don't go out on the boats, you can maybe just stay at the Georgetown Yacht Club. The weigh-in station is at the Barcadere Marina. So best of luck to all the anglers. Hope you get some great fishing out there. And yeah, as I said, even if you're not an angler, head out and see what comes in. On April 21st, you're going to see the Ritz-Carlton Grand Cayman bathed in an orange glow. It's because it's time for the Meals on Wheels Orange You Glad fundraising gala. A lot of people are encouraged to come out. This is, of course, for a fantastic cause. Meals on Wheels supplying meals and comfort to a number of seniors around the island. They would love to help more, but they really, really need the money to do it. This is their largest annual fundraiser, so I encourage you to go out. Why? Because I'm actually going to be hosting it. So they have a silent auction, live auction, great night out, live entertainment, dancing. So just go into your closets, find something orange to wear, get your tickets now, and I hope to see you there. Summer lovin' had me a blast. Is that familiar? Either you've gone to some karaoke nights, or you're very, very familiar with the film and the musical, Grease. Grease is coming to the Prospect Playhouse Theatre, courtesy of the Cayman Drama Society, and it's starting on May the 31st. Now, why am I talking about it this early? Because all of the musicals that have been at the Prospect Playhouse over the last couple of years have completely sold out well in advance. In fact, I have it on good authority that a great number of tickets have already sold for this production, and they only recently came on sale online. So If you're interested in going to see Grease, I'm sure you know all the wonderful music there is, the T-Birds, the Pink Ladies. Get your tickets now. I promise you they are going to sell out probably ahead of the first night opening. You don't want to miss it. So you'll have the information on the screen. Buy or be sorry.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
And finally, what's on at the box office? Well, the film Blockers, which I really want to see. It looks like John Cena is a hoot in it. If you're more inclined towards the horror thriller aspect of things, you're going to probably want to go and see A Quiet Place. Now, I'm really hoping it's coming to the cinema here because it's been a big hit at the box office and with the critics in the US. This is John Krasinski and Emily Blunt. And in fact, John Krasinski directed, wrote it, executive produced the film, and it's all about keeping your mouth shut so the monsters don't get you. So I would probably have been terrible in that film because anybody who knows me knows I can't keep quiet for more than 1 minute at a time. So A Quiet Place, check out the trailer, and again, fingers crossed that it's going to come to the Kamana Bay Cinema. So that's it from me. A lot going on this weekend, as I said. You can go dancing, you can do that Jouvet early parade, or you can go along and do some fishing. So tons going on. Get your tickets for Grease, get your tickets for the Orange You Glad Gala, and I guess I'll see you out and about this weekend, everybody. Have a safe one. See you next Friday.